fight Korul. He's watching, so we can't, like, plot against him.
Yeah, I know. I mean, we still can.
Yeah. I'll be right back, though. I'm just gonna have to swing up towards my house real quick, and I'll be right back.
Oh, shit, he's coming at me.
After he heard that.
Oh, we're using dots. Okay. Thank you.
I couldn't say it. I saw that happen, so I had to circle back.
Knocking him?
What was that?
I was saying I was knocking him.
Oh, okay. I just couldn't say I was coming back because...
Yeah, no, I feel you. I feel you. This is good. This is good. Caught him off guard for sure. Let me know when we need to warcry him. Well, I guess you have warcry as well.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a little hard to use Warcry when we're both gone.
Yeah.
But if there's a time that, like, one of us both needs it bad, I guess we can call it out.
I did not mean to hit my fucking force run 3, bro. Holy shit. I don't know what made me hit force run 3, bro.
That sucks. I'd probably do it out of habit a lot, considering like how you got it somewhat recent.
Oh boy, oh boy. We got him on the ropes now, dude. He's on the ropes now, man.